Hi, my name is Sarah, and I'm going to be playing Galinda.
I'm Michelle, and I'm going to be playing Alphaba.
And we're going to be doing the song, What Is This Feeling from Wicked?
Dearest
happiness, Momsy and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz. But of course I'll care for Nessa. But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes. There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing, my head is reeling, my face is flushing.
What is this feeling, fervid as a flame? Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing, unadulterated loathing.
For your face,
your voice,
your clothing, let's just say, I love it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong, though you admit it came on fast. That it can last, and I will be loathing, loathing you my whole life.
Long dear Galinda, you are just too good. How do you stand it? I don't think I could. She's a terror, she's a tartar. We don't need to show a fight, but Galinda, you're a martyr.
Well,
these things I seem to try us.
Poor Galinda, forced to resign.
And Popsicle. Let's stop this.
You're gone.
Oh my god.
Yes, Momsy and this is feeling from Wicked.
So I'm playing.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm gonna be playing Galinda.
Hi, I'm Michelle and I have to go to the bathroom.